At Hyatt, we define our mission as providing authentic hospitality, and that means improving the lives of the people that we touch every day. The idea of responsibility towards our community comes to me through my great-grandfather and all of his lineage. Each generation in my family has sponsored something with their ideas and their energy. So to me, corporate responsibility is just part of who I am.
It's really about this aspiration to a higher purpose. And I think Hyatt Thrive is the center of that.
The focus of Hyatt Thrive is really to have a global platform that enables us to make a big impact, but to also really target what we do to the needs of our local communities.
Our success is really a function of the success of the communities in which we work. So it's in our interest to participate in those communities and contribute to those communities.
It's important for the community to recognize Hyatt as a corporate citizen that does well by its community. In the case of New York City, Hyatt is thrilled to be working with Robinhood, an organization that truly knows how to make a difference. Since 1988, they've been using their time, resources, and knowledge to fight poverty head-on in New York City. They've raised nearly $1.5 billion to help people make a difference in their lives. Naturally, Hyatt is very proud and excited to begin this partnership. Hyatt thinks a lot about who we are and what we stand for, just as much as what we sell. The work that we are about to do with Robinhood is so well aligned with our Hyatt Thrive initiatives company-wide. A really good example of how Hyatt endeavors to make a difference in the communities that our associates call home.
Hyatt Thrive is about who we are. It's about our brand and about our people and about who we want to be. Hyatt Thrive is really about our aspirations.
Hyatt Thrive is about thriving people,
thriving communities,
and a thriving planet.